the little.
Hey guys, and welcome to Monday Night, Tuesday Night Raw. Hello, Sean.
Hi. Rollins is back.
He's back.
Rollins is back.
Half blonde, half black.
Absolute business.
Buzz and I marked out like a mother.
Oh yes.
Proper.
I couldn't sleep.
I was buzzing, man. I did feel like I had a shot of adrenaline.
Oh, it was amazing, man. Jesus.
And the scaling, fucking twisting promo he done.
Oh,
awesome.
Come on, Natty.
Go on. Aye, Natty.
Bastard. Every time Brie Bellitz is banned from ringside at Night of Champions. Don't care.
My boy, I drizzled.
Yay.
Yes.
Don't care.
Come on, Rory. Well, actually, yeah, Rusev. Wow. He's been released.
I know, I've seen on Twitter this morning.
They've kicked him out.
Well, that's what he gets for getting arrested, the idiot.
I don't know, to be fair, like, what a douchebag. Cesaro!
Big Show caught the wrong one.
Fuck you. Since we said we're going to try and calm down the F-bombs, we haven't really succeeded very well, so...
No, well...
I'm going to try and change it up with fuck.
Frigate,
that's a brilliant word. That is one of my favourite words.
Your first match, mate, against the now-released, unfortunately, Cody Rhodes, Stardust.
Enjoy your break, sunshine.
Enjoy it muchly. Them writers sound like big dicks, don't they?
I'd rather buy the sounds of it, like...
You got your pad ready, mate, because you're on... You're in the asylum match, so I'm just kidding.
We've got
really
to watch a bit of entrances now.
Oh, shit. I forgot about that crap. We haven't got Stardust's tune yet. I'll have to find one.
We have?
We didn't get the muggle or gold dust.
Because it's impossible to find.
I know, we're going to find something different. Porn or something. Oh!
Shit!
Smashed him in the back of the head
with a belt! Wow!
Well done, Cesaro. That's smart by Cesaro. I would have done the same thing if I was the champ.
Well, that was absolutely brutal.
That was awesome. Well done, Cesaro.
The nice little heel missing in there.
Aye, you might want to hurry up and make that cigarette, mate.
Yes, I know.
Don't press start when you're still rolling. They kill you.
Well, not really, because you'd have to get us in the ring, and the way I roll is very quick.
The way Cesaro's standing, it looks like he's about to hit you with a neutralizer, mate. So, you're probably going to be on red life.
Frickin' no.
You're going to be on red life, aren't you?
Right! And here we go, the first matchup of this evening.
He's off.
Where the hell is my light at?
I don't know, mate.
For sure. Can I borrow a thing, yes, sir? Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my podcast partner.
Hey, beat your ass up. You're on full yellow body health and yellow health down there. Your body's fucked. That asylum match has taken out of you.
It has killed him, Nelly.
Oh, that was the naughty of them thunder tanks, man. That was awesome.
It was welcomed, but it's nice to see Vince taking risks.
It's nice to see a bit of blood on a hardcore pay per view. I know it wasn't loads, but it's just
Just the fact that he's going out of that comfort zone.
Aye. I think they're slowly transitioning away from PG. I don't think it's going to be like
it won't be TV-14. It's always going to be PG.
Might get PG-13.
But they're finally starting to be like, right, just because it's PG, it doesn't mean we need to treat everyone like a child.
Exactly. If you notice, most of the adults are going to watch the shows now as well.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
The ratio shifted.
The audiences are, like, the people who are watching it when the PG era began are now 16-year-olds.
Nice kick in the butt there by Stardust. Nice block by Dean.
Nowhere.
Yeah, so shame about Stardust getting released. But
he's
frustrated. He's frustrated and not happy. What's the point of him being there?
Quick question, is the bell ringing? Is this a new DQ match or something? No one has
any idea. Don't know.
Because obviously with there being the interruptions, the kid would have got to hear it.
I don't know if the bell's rang, but he would have stopped it by now, surely.
That's what I mean. And there doesn't seem to be a count. Lightning
fast. Maybe it is, because he's not running back in the ring right now.
That's what I mean.
Run in the ring and see if the bell goes.
I did before.
Oh. Back
into the ring now. Maybe he's going right now, because I'm going to stop by now.
It rings the bell as soon as you get in the ring, mate. Whether he's out there or not. I know it doesn't. Wait. Into the ring now. There we go. The ref has just been lenient with you, sir.
Wow! I wish I knew I would have started smashing the living shiz out of the chair.
It was just Vince pushing the envelope again of letting you get away with stuff.
Son of a bitch!
Straight in the cupboard, kick out at North. Not even a one for Stardust.
Well, come on, the match is technically just starting. So.
Even though you're nearly dead, mate.
I know. Jesus.
Running bulldog straight to the floor. Stardust
could be a nice win, yeah, like for Stardust.
With the assist from Cesaro. Oh, missed. Oh, around the tailbone. That's got to hurt. He's in the eyes.
Boom! Clothesline. Straight to the cover.
One. two.
I didn't think it was going to be it, but I did.
Well done, Stardust. He sold well.
He sold well.
Nice truck to the knees there by Dean Ambrose. Oh.
Found my lighter.
Hey!
Between my legs.
This is just a vicious attack here by Dean Ambrose.
Sting going for here. We know what this is.
Clutch locked in. Huh? Wrenching on the neck and lower.
Cross face chicken wing, probably.
It's the amazing
You know he's had to have broken a few noses by now, Cole.
Who's broken a few noses? Dean.
Probably, yeah. I think he's broken probably more than his nose. To be fair.
Just a tad. He's forgetting his old CZW runs, King.
CZW!
Oh, what a fist drop.
That was a fist drop. Yes, it was. And then he called it a knee drop.
Right at the heart.
Stunning. Enough to keep Stardust down here. Cody. I was buzzing when these chants were all fucking made in here.
Aye.
Feffing. Funking.
Devastating combo kick.
Good legend him like Funk.
Funk is
nuts.
I don't think nuts is quite the right adjective to describe that man.
Insane in the membrane?
Insane. Cracked. Absolutely off his tits.
Or, how about this one for a mindfuck? Just totally in love with the business.
Or that, he will do anything for the business.
Proving that, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ, some of the bumps he's taken.
The pools of blood that has been left on the mats with him and Foley at those death matches in Japan.
Jesus Christ.
We've seen this before.
Oh, here we go.
Have we really, Cole?
Oh, it's the crappy off the ropes move. Clothesline. It's just a clothesline, a little bit of theatrics.
Cody!
Is that what they're
saying? Front fans, get to the head of Stardust! Kick out from Stardust!
Doesn't like them Cody chants. Even though he wanted to go back to Cody.
Yes. Thanks, creator, for screwing over one of the top talents here we've had for the past 10 years.
Yep, underutilized, for sure.
That dude was putting on amazing matches when he was 23 years old.
Stardust is the product of an identity crisis. That may be
I liked them in Legacy, man. Even Ted DiBiase, he didn't have any charisma, but he was a good technical wrestler. That's why Randy was there.
To show them the ropes and elevate them up.
Show how to do promos and shit. Uh-oh, where's Stardust going? Oh no, what's he thinking? Nothing. Nice.
Not a dying thing.
Dean.
Picks him up. Oh, Dean Ambrose with a powerbomb in the bridge.
Nice.
Will this be enough to keep Stardust shoulders to the mat?
Stardust did not appreciate you licking his arsehole there.
Well, screw you. I wasn't good enough, son of a bee, Hotch.
Son of a bee.
He got it
this time.
Disaster kick.
Beautiful disaster.
Knocked him straight to the
back. I loved it when he done that though, Ray. Now in the back.
Boom.
It sounded like it connected pretty proper. That made it look awesome. That's Ray Mysterio though. He's one of these snugs.
Yeah.
He likes to make things look good. He also likes to kill people in the ring. Oh, too soon.
Ooh, nasty one. Nasty.
That shit happens, man.
Well, just punch him, please.
Can you do something, Sean?
Yes, I will give him a dirty deed.
No, you won't. Oh, shit.
I thought he was going to. Oh, no, yeah. The headlock master. I love Kevin Owens for that. Grasping
for air now. That fatal four-way for the IC belt, man. Stole the show.
Match of the year. Right there.
Yeah.
I'm going to put it on the line there.
Got to agree with that.
Match of the year. Because that match was absolutely unreal.
Always something fucking happening.
I don't know. It never seemed to slow down.
Diving crossbody. See, back in the 80s, you would have won with that move.
Yep. Because wrestling was real.
Ooh.
I thought that was it.
So did I.
Jesus.
Thought, just as we're saying that, he's going to win with it.
I have to keep reminding myself. It's just a game, Sean.
It's not. It's real life.
He's all finisher.
Oh, Jesus.
That headlock driver, man. That match is awesome. That move is awesome, even. Y'all knew what I meant.
Yeah.
Oh, another kick out from Cody Starr.
That's why he's nice. That's why it's not his finisher anymore, because people don't lie down for it. Oh, Jesus, nice overhand there.
Oh, what a shot.
And another clothesline.
Serious damage.
Well, since he's in the ring, we have to talk about that assignment match.
Much longer.
Yes. Boy, tucks well done. Yeah. Beautiful.
The England save that I said before. It wasn't a bad match, it just wasn't the best.
They shouldn't have put it on after the fatal four-way.
Exactly.
Because people were absolutely buzzed. Will this be it for Dirty
Deeds? Whoa!
No way. Really, bro?
Just kicked out of the Dirty Deeds. Cody's showing some heart.
Oh, shiznit!
Is he not?
Shiznit!
He's alright, he's alright. You know what, I wish they would put in, maybe they will actually in the future, Dean just going completely crazy and unloading. The face paint coming off when they're wrestling.
I think that might be the best game.
I think it looks cool, mate.
I hope and here to God you can never count Dean that Shinsuke Nakamura Lovely is in the new game. Even if it, I will pay £20 for Shinsuke.
Well, not doing how much was Joe?
That's the question.
He's still down
after that move. Why? Oh. Why reverse? He was going for the regal strut. He's got a.
Yep.
Crossroads, I think he's looking for here.
That move is awesome. Let him hit.
Yes! I reversed it!
No Christmas. Dean just booting the living crap out of his sternum. Trying to stop that heart, man.
Check that out. Ask Ziggler for advice, he's a very good pro with that.
He has got the heart attack. Ask him. He has.
The moves have killed the king.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You know, press the right stick or something.
Botchamania.
In fact, I'm not even on this show, so why the hell?
I am not. But yeah, but not even that. We need a few headphones. Oh, no.
There's
no confusion Drowsy just used. Because Dime, I'm confused right now.
Frank Lopez attacked himself.
Nice.
Go on, can you get another second Dirty Deeds? Can you?
What the hell?
Cody Rhodes.
Please, Cody, stop.
He's proven he needs to be on the TV, mate. Taking his opportunity.
Son of a B-hotch. Not a moon. What a bastard.
Nice to see some NXT shirts in the crowd there.
Oh, yeah, you've got to pay respect.
We step back. I haven't seen King like.
No one cares.
I don't think he's here this week.
See, I'm looking for him now, as opposed to what Cody's
Double
doing.
Double axe handle. He'll be down in this corner anyway, mate. So. What happened to Dean?
I think...
Is he drunk? He's Jeff Hardy.
Drugs have just kicked in. He's thought the match would have been finished by now.
Oh, shit. I shouldn't have talked all them E's.
Oh, the quick sneaky run-up from Dean Ambrose.
Will this win it?
Will this be enough?
No.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
yes, yes!
Thank you, Cody.
I'm into this match, man.
Oh, I can't believe Cesaro come down and blasted you with that IC title. That was awesome.
The heart he shouldn't if it's still going.
That's another first cutscene I've seen.
Yeah, it's another new one. It's normally the typical just attack and stand over and being like, woo, woo, woo.
Oh, his hand hit the mat! His hand hit the mat! That's three, ref.
That was three.
Oh, wait a minute, I'm heel. Very good refereeing by... Well, I don't know what that move was. Backdrop.
No.
Reverse DDT?
What's Sting's move? The Scorpion...
That was a Scorpion Death Drop?
Yeah. Reverse DDT?
Is that it? I've never actually looked at it properly.
Yeah, but the way he does it, he snaps down like an absolute
bang! Get down.
It literally looks like it hurts.
The only one of his that doesn't look like it's hurt is a Stinger Spot. Because he's not exactly Big Show. Oh!
Nice suplex roll straight to the cover, but a kick out at two from Dean.
This is quite a technical match, again.
It's brilliant. I am loving this match.
Everyone's reversing everything. Lots of shots being thrown. Oh, his hand glitched through your neck. Oh, nice reversal! Oh, that was slick. What's Dean gonna do now? What a lariat, Margo!
Good God!
Cut him in half!
Oh, yes, he gets it!
Oh, he gets it! Come on. Like make Cody tap. Look at that. STL. Oh, man. Dean Ambrose is gonna got no style, you got a little bit. But he's got more. Well, come on, Lunatic Fringe! Make him tap! I haven't seen a tap out win for a while.
He's holding on,
there
yes!
There we go.
And Cody taps!
Oh, man. Ooh, what do you think of Rusev? He bent Kalisto in half, didn't he?
Yeah.
Ooh, Jesus.
That was locked in.
That was good.
That move was in.
But anyway, what a win for Dean.
I had that after everything at the beginning. The shenanigans.
That's another time Cody's been on the show and it's been awesome.
And it stole the show, Nelly.
I think we're going to have to start using them, mate.
Yeah, definitely. I'm up for that, mate.
Kick out at the scene.
That was a hell of a match for Monday Night Raw, guys.
Awesome.
What a start.
Where's the finish? This one.
He just couldn't take it anymore.
And here we go with your second match of the evening. It is the team of
Ziggler and Neville
against the New Day,
which has been quite the impressive teams so far.
And Xavier's getting a run out.
Good! I love Xavier Woods. That guy is awesome.
When I watched his promo on the pay-per-view,
they're loving each other!
Again! That means you start with signatures, sir. Both of you.
That is absolute such a buzz. I wonder what Sean's going to do. Frankensteiner tag back in Ziggler. I'm just going to plow them with finishers here.
Frankensteiner tag in, heart attack, tag out. The red arrow tag in, super kick. Or whatever, sleeper hold actually.
No, it's going to be Zigzag. Neville's finishing off here. He gets Mr. Money in the
Bank. Fair enough.
I mean, no, we don't plan things. No, wrestling's real.
Damn it.
We don't know what's happening, damn it.
In fact, it probably won't go like that, actually, to be honest. You know what this game's like. You try and set anything up, it doesn't work.
Yes, I am too, Pierre, right? Sorry. And here we go, this match is underway.
Oh,
son of a bitch.
The man with the beautiful hair. Oh, there we go. Frankensteiner.
That's right, Ziggler, you clap for me. That's right.
Bitch. Do you control them both?
Yeah,
nice. I didn't know if you did with it starting off like that. Xavier's having none of your plans, sir.
Do I bet though?
He's like, you ain't squashing the noob.
I locked that son of a bitch in the sleeper. If he's not careful.
That's right, Kofi will make him kick out.
Well, you never know.
Kofi
never might be smart and be like, yeah, yee.
Kofi and Neville will jump from the top ropes and just glide in midair, trying to save people.
Yeah, pretty much.
Zigzag with the kick out.
Zigzag
with the reversal. DZ on his ass. Oh, missed with the super kick. Straight to the Young Bucks. I remembered the name, Sean.
Whoa!
It took 2 weeks, but
I'm nice!
Ziggler's into that headlock. What's he thinking now?
Dragging him over to hit closer to his corner, isolating him.
Smart. Nice suplex. Straight into the cover. Shades of Stardust right there.
Yeah. Taking tips from that match from before, what a phenomenal match between Dean Ambrose and Stardust that was.
Very AJ Styles. King's in the crowd, haven't seen him, I spied him. Where's Wally?
Where's Wally?
Oh,
nice
start
and nice hip toss takedown.
And here comes Kofi. The man who reverses everything and gets his reversals back in light.
He can fly!
Whipped into that corner. Ziggler's just taking his time actually, beating Kofi.
He's being quite methodical.
He is. I would say probably Ziggler would beat Kofi on the mat, but Kofi's got all the advantages in the air, which is why Neville comes in now.
And he's a hell of a lot quicker.
Ah, yes.
The hot tag!
The hot tag!
Son of a bitch!
Boom!
You don't get a choice to reverse these anymore.
No, it's just a thing now. There goes Ziggler's and...
Yes!
Did you get it? Nice! Love so much for your hot tag, New Day.
Screw you!
Oh, is this a Batista bomb?
What a connection to that mat.
The Geordie bomb that we settled on.
Hell yes! The Geordie bomb!
That was, guys, he's won on that move 3 times now.
He actually
he should
has,
just
yeah.
make it his finish. One of them.
Nice, Norman Light suplex straight with a bridge. Beautiful amateur wrestling.
Kofi's not bothered, man. He's not even coming in to help him. Xavier's Ari, he's got it, man, he's got it. Nice.
He'll be fine, he's played enough of this game.
Watch up, down, you'll see he's played enough.
Oh! Busted out those moves! Funk is definitely on a roll in a right hand from Xavier.
Somebody call him mama. One. Ooh. He managed to get a shoulder up. He got up in that nice little section and gives you more momentum as well.
Exactly. That's what I always aim for.
Aye, the best way to do it.
I do try.
Sometimes.
I like how Neville gets it. Hell of a lot of reversals.
Ah, he does.
That's really good.
You have noticed as well, he also takes a hell of a lot of damage there. Oh, what an insecurity!
Ow!
You know, like, if he's
Xavier
on that...
has more reversals than Kofi.
Technically, isn't he? Kofi's just speed.
That's pretty true, actually.
He's the power. Got the perfect trio, man.
Nice!
That was a nice move.
Take it up!
They really do have the perfect trio for the tag team.
Definitely.
Kofi's wanting in this match.
Well, he ain't done shiznit since, so...
Here we go.
This is going to be...
Boom!
I think this is going to be a New Day win, yeah, like.
Well, this is a new, fresh tag team.
Exactly, it'll be
Ziggler.
Nice to see how they would handle a first loss, yeah.
It'll be nice to see, actually, the universe, nice, decides to
great on the bottom.
But now put them together properly.
Oh, what a beautiful moonsault to the outside from the man that gravity forgot.
I don't know what happened to Ziggles. He's just passed out for some reason. I wasn't watching. Too busy watching that moonsault. That was awesome, man.
That was pretty sweet, to be fair.
That's what Neville brings to the table. Can't wait for him to be back from injury.
I hope he comes back soon,
You know how they're wanting to put prestige to the IC title?
Give it
to a high flyer.
Yep. Let the matches excite you. Damn, girl.
Make people want to watch their matches again. Because I'm not.
Red Arrow!
Oh,
Kofi, the son of a bee-hotch.
So he's just watching.
He's just standing there. He was legit just standing.
He knew Xavier was going to kick out.
He was like, Xavier, just no.
He was telepathically telling him.
Do it yourself, man.
The power of booty-os to kick out.
Someone ain't had their booty-os this morning.
On the pay-per-view, man. When they come down and they were doing the promo and they started fucking WWE, I was fucking thrusting along with
it. Oh, so was that. Not even gonna lie.
I was trying to mark out for them boys.
It's
as well.
Amazing. It's brilliant. Like, I'm
I didn't
so
like
glad.
Them at first.
I did. Say, I've been down with the New Year since the beginning.
You've down with
yes.
You've been down with them kids. Red Arrow again. One.
Shenanigans on the outside. No one. The CM Xavier wins an EJ exit.
Ah, Kofi tried. He tried. What a bout.
Neville takes it.
What a bout.
There was ears, dude, serious.
He's got money, man. Get some surgery now. It's unique. Gives him his look.
I seem to be happy with it, look, just this is beautiful, man.
Red Arrow!
So much.
It is an awesome movie. One, two, and
that
there's.
That was the end of that. Kofi
trying.
Too late.
As usual. Raise my hand, bitch. No. No. Raise my hand. No, I'll raise it myself then.
Fine. Since you took all the glory, I'll take the finish.
Alright.
Oh, get your ass up, boy, get your ass up.
Alright. Neville's definitely the leader of this clan, like.
Definitely. He is Mr. Money in the Bank, though.
He is. He'll be a really good tag team though, if they do make them.
I wonder when he will cash it. I wonder.
We'll see. And here we go, this isn't even the main event in the evening, but it's close, second main event.
Well, it is, because it's the match we're playing, it's our final match, yeah, so.
No, I meant the universe hasn't even put their champion as main event again.
Well,
it's
what
real
can
life,
they do?
It, I suppose.
He's back!
Here he is, oh. Sami Zayn, not taking
run it in! Oh, but Seth Rollins getting the revet on!
No, he's not. Oh! Yes,
Let them fight!
Come on, ref, you knob.
Rollins is like, what are you doing, man?
This has been a heated rivalry, like.
It really has. The shocker of Sami Zayn turning his back on Seth Rollins.
What are you doing? You're meant to be Zayn. You've been Zayn the whole time.
Sorry, I love Rollins. I can't help myself. Yeah, that was an accident, yes, but I don't even care.
Gotta stick with your guns, mate.
I know, because if I'm going to be.
This is the rivalry and you've been...
If I'm going to be a Phoenix Splash, if I'm going to be Zayn at the pay-per-view...
You're trying to defend? That's your challenge?
Yeah. So I will, to make Rollins look strong on the road before the pay-per-view.
Make him look strong, dammit. He will anyway, because these matches are always awesome.
Just, I'm Rollins, okay? He's back, I'm so happy. So just let me be.
No, because you broke the rules.
You make the rules, and I will break them!
It's 1 point off Gryffindor, I mean Raw.
Gryffindor! Oh, kick to the gut! Will you just come back and absolutely run through him like a steam? Busted him up.
One pedigree, bust him up. He's blading! Vince!
Either that or that was a hell of a botch up of a move.
Fucking right. Oh, look at that blood gushing down his eyes. That's naughty, man.
It's going to have Scary's version making this match even harder for Sami Zayn to get back into.
I like the fact that Rollins hasn't got the 2k hair anymore.
There's just like a tiny little bit of blonde at the bottom.
Nah, just a tiny little fucking bit.
Where he's been trimming it.
It suited him though, it was his gimmick, wasn't it? It was his look at the time.
Yeah, it was unique as hell.
But wait, he just hit nothing, but never mind.
Why not?
Boom!
Oh, nice fucks on the arms.
I'm trying to dislocate that shoulder.
Make it hard to hook the arms for the pedigree, take away the leverage of his finisher.
He's also forgetting about the curb stomp, isn't he? You don't need your arms for that one. Oh! Oh,
there he is!
Right into the turnbuckles.
I love an explorer.
He done it mint last night in that four. Better than he's ever done it like, for a while. Oh! Since he's been on the main roster. NXT used to do it all the time.
NXT!
Can't wait for talking to the next takeover. I love the pay-per-views on NXT.
Same.
There's always something happening.
They're epic.
Aye.
They all seem to flow really well.
They're actually the women fight properly and have a proper match. It's good. Oh, he's gone nuts. He's windmilling.
Woo! Party! Hey!
He stomps his neck.
Submission holds where no holds anything that can start to sap Rollins of his
son of a bitch.
Nice takedown there by Sami Zayn, the man with the crimson mask.
It might be coming back to haunt us, mate, choosing Seth. Yeah,
he is the champ, mate.
It would be quite a karma as a bitch.
I'd be poetic justice.
Oh, indeed, yes.
Boom! Takes his nose out. Rollins likes breaking noses. Up on the top again.
Latino!
Frog splash!
Oh my god!
Kevin Owens' frog splash looked botchy as fuck, man. Last night. I mean, the fate of him. Only because Cesaro let him go to it. I don't care if you're saying it would have hurt him. It would have looked good.
I know, but they don't want to kill The Miz.
It wouldn't have killed him because The Miz would have let go of the ropes at the right time. However.
They probably just don't trust him. Because
Cesaro just shit his pants. He was like, oh, this is going to really hurt him. I better let go of him. And then Owens could land on
the
legs.
To be fair, Owens probably never called it, so he wasn't expecting it.
Aye.
So, Cesaro's probably just like,
nice
shit,
it was like a heat of the moment spot that the
when you probably just saw it and thought, yes.
You can see them four, before the match, the booker would have said to them, just improv, have fun.
Just
call it in the match. Call
just
it
be
the crowd,
awesome, do what you're doing.
They trust The Miz completely, you can tell that's why he's the champion.
Obviously.
He's starting to trust Cesaro a lot more now.
Thankfully. Nice super back body drop from the top rope there by Sami.
They've always trusted Zayn with the fans.
Well, of course, there's no reason not to trust that guy.
They obviously trust Owens in the ring because he's been on every single fucking pay-per-view since he debuted.
He's
the only man ever do that. That was awesome. I love the fact that they're building him like
nice,
that.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Oh, Sami Zayn!
No, we have thought I would
miss
that
back. Bomb!
Will this be enough to keep Seth Rollins down? No, it
has! The champion puts away the returning in real life. Seth Rollins!
Shiznit!
With just the blue thunderbomb. Talk about making AJ look weak. He just made Seth Rollins look weak.
He hit it out of nowhere, though. That was a hell of a surprise shot.
We were too busy talking, mate. That's the problem.
And when I missed the first two, I got really panicky.
Oh.
So I was like, shit! Ah!
It's an awesome move though, that blue thunderbomb. La 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 la. Oh no, what's his new tune? Proper ska. I don't know what it is. That might not even go with
fans
it.
Fans are very forgiving these days. Even though I kicked the living hell out of Rollins, I'm still like, Sami, you're awesome.
Someone just had a sign saying, I'm Zayn. No, clearly Zayn's in the ring.
In
Zayn.
In Zayn in the membrane.
Oh, now that episode's dirty.
In
look at his cheesy smile.
Red face.
Oh, shit. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching Monday Night Raw.
Like?
Yes, I am, but I was just going to be watching Raw. Oh, well. We're being commentators.
We should make a video of just outtakes of the crap we botch.
That'll just be an hour long every week.
Just, I don't know, just watch our videos out.
Oh, I wasn't botching, I was saying bye for Raw because we're commentators
fine.
Now. Remember? Oh, we'll be soon. Who's this tune?
Sting.
Ah.
The man they call Sting.
The Crow. Right, anyway, advance to next.
Come on, Big Sexy.
Come on, Big Sexy. Yay!
Woo!
Come on, Regal.
Yep.
Yay!
Woo!
Come on, Tyler.
Freeze.
Yay!
Woo!
Come on!
Edge.
Ooh!
Edge.
NXT! Yeah, it's got to be Edge. But NXT, what a match!
We went 4-for-4
Come
so
on,
far.
Stone Cold!
Oh my god!
Steve
just
Ball,
we
Steve.
Had that hold up because...
I probably done it.
Obviously, was going to go for Booker T, so I would have lost and you got them all.
Yeah!
But that reminds me of the most epic segment in the history of WWE.
The supermarket
yes.
Brawl?
Yes! Press Kip on Jackass! You got
that
Bill Booker!
Awesome. That was on
fantastic. I watched that to this day and just absolutely... laugh my ass off.
That was class. Anyway, thank you very much for watching wrestling this weekend. This week. Now, thank you for watching Raw Guys and NXT. And we'll see you next week for SmackDown.
And like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. Go to g2e/StardustLoungeGaming for all your gaming needs at a very, very affordable price.
I forgot about all that shit.
See? And the brains, yeah.
Aye. See ya.
Wait, what?